Hi everyone and welcome to the For the Craft channel. Many of my viewers requested me to make a before and after diorama of the German battleship Bismarck, so I used two identical plastic model kits from Revell of the ship Bismarck at 1 to 1200 scale. This was a waterline ship model, so I used a piece of MDF wood in order to create the vessel's hull. Then I used the toothpicks and UV resin to create the vessel's propeller system, and also used a piece of styrene to create the stabilizer fins located at the sides of the hull. I also started working on the second model, which I would use to create the wreck. I had to make sure that no air bubbles would come from inside the model, so I filled it with the silicone. I also modified the model according to pictures of the real wreck that I have seen on the web. For the sea bottom around the wreck, I used a piece of polymer clay. When both models were ready, I primed them and started the painting process. In order to recreate the corrosion on the Bismarck wreck, I used this acrylic texture material. Then I painted the wreck with a basic color, and I started creating the weathering on the ship with various shades of orange, yellow, red, and brown colors. I wanted to add some small traces of rust on the hull, so I scraped a toothpick and used the pointy tip to do it. After I finished the wreck, I started creating the sea bottom with PVA glue and natural sand. Also, I added some debris around the wreck. When both models were made up to my satisfaction, I created a mold from plexiglass and proceeded to do the resin pouring. After 72 hours, the resin had hardened enough and I was able to start working on the sea surface. I created the waves around the ship with clear silicon. And also added further details on the sea surface with a water texture acrylic gel. Then, with a white acrylic color, I carefully painted the sea foam and the various ripples around the ship. Next, with a thin brush, I started painting the ship's decks, cannons, and superstructure. I also painted the ship's camouflage pattern with the three-angled black and white stripes over the hull and superstructure, which was quite challenging considering the ship's small scale. At this stage, and before I proceeded to make the final details, I decided to make a base for my diorama from pine wood molding, which I then painted black. As soon as I secured my diorama on its base, I started making the final delicate details. For the vessel's rigging, I used 0.5mm rope and thin black wire. I didn't like the cranes included in the kit, so I made them a bit thinner and also added some thin rope in order to make them look more realistic. I also thought that the flagpoles included in the kit were very thick, so I decided to remove them and made thinner ones from wire. And with this final addition, my diorama was finished. So this is the final result, the before and after diorama of the Bismarck German battleship. I think I really like making these shipwrecks and the before and after dioramas, so I think I will continue to make these dioramas. And let me know in your comments below which ship would you like to see next. Thank you all so much for watching. If you enjoyed this project and the video, please hit the like button. I would also like to give special thanks to my patrons for their support. Until next time, I wish you all a wonderful day. Cheers!